tell you a quick story. I walked into my little – they got a real nice head coach's office in that room over there. And I don't know if Stetson knows this, but I walked in, and my 10-year-old son, Andrew's bawling. And I was like, oh, no, somebody's hurt his feelings. Somebody's thrown him down. Somebody's done something to him. I said, why are you crying? You're going to ruin my moment. He said, Stetson's leaving. Stetson's gone. I said, he's 25 years old. He's got to go.